Hey guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the first part of my video of my two holiday outfits. And the second part of this video, I'm going to be doing my very first giveaway. I'm so excited because it's perfect timing since Christmas is actually this weekend. So I wanted to give a little something for one of my subscribers. So with that being said, I'm gonna show you guys what one of my lucky subscribers will be winning. For those of you guys who have watched my previous video called Black Friday Haul, I had purchased these two items from Sephora. So I decided to give these two items away to you guys because I probably am not gonna even use it because I haven't even opened it yet, but I'm gonna give it to one lucky subscriber. First item is this Booksum Welcome Party Kit. And inside comes with a eyeliner and mascara. So this is actually very handy because mascara and eyeliner is actually the main items we need for makeup. So this would be a perfect little gift for you guys. The next item is this Bare Minerals All Decked Out kit. And inside there is a blush brush, a blush, and a lip gloss. So I thought this was perfect for you guys, for any of those who are always on the go. I like to quickly grab a blush or a lip gloss to carry in your purse because these are actually travel size, so it's pretty good. So the rules for my contest is, first, you have to be a subscriber, of course. You have to follow me on Twitter at KitKatSays. I'll have the link down below so you guys can click on that. You have to like this video. You have to favorite this video. And lastly, you have to post a comment on this video telling me what your favorite holiday drink is. And for me, my favorite holiday drink is hot chocolate with those little marshmallows in it. I think it's just perfect for the holidays, and it makes you feel so warm and like cozy, especially when it's snowing outside. So yeah. Oh, and also this contest is for only people who are living in the US. In one of my later giveaways, I'll probably do an international giveaway for you guys. But yeah, this is only for the US. I will keep this contest open till New Year's Eve on December 31st. At 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time would be 5 o'clock for those people who are living in the West Coast. So you guys can tell your friends, your family about my contest. So with that being said, I hope everyone has a happy, happy holiday. And I'll see you in my next video. And good luck to everyone. Bye.